In this video, we are going to discuss what is meant by enclosed and encirclement in Nyquist stability criteria. And here in the same class, we are going to discuss so how we can say a system is absolutely stable and what is meant by a critical point. So now you can see, so here enclosed S plane. So before coming to these two lines, I want to mention what is meant by enclosed. So this is called as encirclement and these are called as enclosed. So I will explain you later. So enclosed means the total area in this circle is enclosed. For example, if this is enclosed like this, the outside area is enclosed. And for example, if this is like this, the inside area is enclosed. And here you can see if this point is in this enclosed area, that will be like this. So now enclosed S plane, closed path contains only poles, then the direction of encirclement is opposite to the direction of closed path. Here you can see enclosed S plane, closed path contains only poles, then the direction of encirclement in G of S into H of S plane will be opposite to the direction of enclosed path. Whenever you are having negative direction, then you can say a pole is enclosed in that. So now you are having only poles in that encircle. So here you are having one encircle. So there, here the number of encirclements is equivalent to number of right sided poles minus number of right sided zeros. So this is nothing but encirclement formula. Number of encirclements is equivalent to number of right side poles to number of right side zeros. So here if you observe, so here this is equivalent to, if you are having any poles like this, then the n value you need to consider is equivalent to minus 1. So because you are having only poles, that pole is equivalent to minus 1 because those are right sided poles. So here now you are having n is equivalent to plus 1. That means you can see the direction. So if this is in normal direction, enclosed S plane, closed path contains only zeros, then the direction of encirclement in G of S into H of S plane will be in the same direction of enclosed path. So that means this will be in clockwise direction. So this will say only zeros are there. So whenever you are having only zeros, then here n is equivalent to plus 1. So that 0 is equivalent to plus 1. So now here you are having both direction. For this pole, this point is having two encirclements. One is positive and one is negative. Both poles and zeros are equal. N is equivalent to P minus Z. Then you are going to get N is equal to 0 for this point. Coming to this point, this is enclosed by this outside circle. So if you consider this outside circle, if you observe this, this is in clockwise direction. So you need to consider N is equivalent to plus 1. In future, anywhere you are having this encircles, so whenever you saw this anti-clockwise direction, then you can take N is equivalent to minus 1. And when you saw this clockwise direction, you can take N is equivalent to plus 1. And coming to here, number of encirclements, if you are having many number of encirclements, you may have many number of encirclements. In that case, for each point, we need to see how many encircles are there, in which direction they are. So here for this point, there are two encirclements and one is in this direction, one in this direction. So both will nullify and it will give N is equivalent to 0. Coming to here, for this point, it's having only one encircle and here that encircle is equivalent to, so plus 1 because this is in clockwise direction. Coming to this diagram, if any point is encircled like this, for example, here if you are having any point, then if that is encircled like this, this is not treated as encircled and the n value is equivalent to 0. Now coming to here, enclosed. So the area in this circle is enclosed, and coming to here, when anyone represented like this, the area out of this circle is enclosed, and when they represented like this, the area in this plot is enclosed. And for example, this is called as -1, j0, always called as critical point. So here, if this critical point is included in this enclosed path, we can't say that is absolutely stable. Whenever this critical point is out of enclosed area, then we can say that is absolutely stable system. So like this, we are having so many criteria to say stability of the system according to Nyquist stability criteria. In further classes, we will discuss more about this.